sultry eye and a barely there cheek. We will do this side together. We are going to start with a product by Revlon. This is a cream shadow in Nordic Sky. And we are going to use the beige color at the end here. It's a cream eyeshadow. We are going to place over lid up to crease of eye. Next, using matte white color on an eyeshadow brush and just place on brow bone to give a highlight effect. And in inner corner of eye. Now we're going to use the silvery color here from the Revlon set and just place on finger and paw in middle of socket. For another highlight. Next, take an angled brush and we are going to use a turquoise color, this color here. And we are going to place in V-shape at the corner of eye. And bring inwards. And we are going to use a blending brush and place a more turquoise color and just go over, blending upwards. Using same angled brush, you can use a royal blue color. I'm going to use this color here, a nice indigo color, and go over the same area, V-shape, slowly bring inwards, and then we are going to blend. So we are blending the royal blue together with the turquoise blue. And we can darken the royal blue area a little bit. Just go over the lines with some more royal blue and blend again. And then with another eyeshadow brush we are going to use a mushroom brown color, this color here, and we are going to create a little shadow. Create a slanted line like that, and then we can blend this in. Bring a blending brush. Like so. Then using a black coal pencil, this is a pencil called Basic Black by Jane Iredale, line the lower waterline. As well as the upper waterline. Then using a liner brush, use some liquid black liner and we are going to line the upper lash line as well as the lower lash line. And now using an angled brush, take some of the turquoise color we were using before, this color here, and we are going to bring some underneath the eye. And take some of the indigo royal blue color as well. and go over the turquoise color. There we are. Now we are going to use a false lash. It is quite a thick lash. And we put some blue. And we stick lash on eye. For cheeks, I'm going to use a dusty pink rosy color, this color here on a contouring brush, and just place on apple of cheek, going downwards and along cheekbone. And a little above brow. And then we are going to use a mushroom brown color, a bit for contour, in a hollow cheek and blend. We are going to line the lips with a MAC liner in brick color. We are going to fill lips in with a color by Maybelline called a Sequin Ruby. It is a shimmering red color. And we are going to go over the top with a MAC lip gloss to make glossy. There you are ready for a Chinese New Year celebration. Happy Year of the Tiger.